Hi, I'm Kristyn Burtt for Red Carpet Report, and we are here for the 22nd Annual Art Directors Guild Awards.
Honoring our body.
Wow, this film, one of my favorites of 2017.
Excellent. Well, I was just glad to be a part of it. You know, Jordan Peele is a genius, so the script was amazing, and it was great to be in the room.
Did you know how special it was just from the script alone, or was stepping on set you started realizing, wow, we're really creating something unique?
It was a little bit of both, but the script was arresting. You know, you read something like that, and it just blows you away, and you think, oh my God, how will this be perceived? How will we do this? How will we achieve it? And it was quite a challenge because we were in an odd part of the country. We were in Alabama trying to do Brooklyn in upstate New York, and that was interesting.
Different climate, even different surroundings. So what were your challenges, obviously, when you're in a totally different state than the setting?
It's wanting to be faithful to the director's vision, mostly. You know, he had a very specific look that he wanted it to have, and finding that in that environment was extremely challenging. But I think we did it, you know. We also made a commitment to not really say where it was, but we wanted to make sure that you felt like you knew where it was.
Yeah, it felt more like the Northeast versus like Deep South or anything like that.
Right, exactly. And it also speaks to that culture. You know, the people who live there, the WASPy family from Connecticut or upstate New York or wherever, but it had to really feel like you were there.
Yes, I'm from New England, so I totally get where you were coming from. Congratulations on the Best Picture Oscar nomination. I bet all of you are just so proud of the work you guys did.
Yes, and you know, I it's, you know, to me, it's all about Jordan Peele, and I really think that, you know, his crystal clear wit and vision, you know, is everything that we, you know, tried to service.
Well, congratulations. It was just one of my favorites. And I'm always like, it should win all of the awards.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and in the comments below, let us know what film you would like to live in from 2017.